afternoon, I climbed into a car with three mates. We had a blowout in the front passenger side tyre of the car. The car rolled several times, didn't have a seatbelt on, was thrown out the back window. I remember my first words to a couple who'd pulled up and were kneeling down beside me. Geez, I hope I don't spend the rest of my life in a wheelchair. Like a lot of country kids, you start driving at a very young age, and from here just up to the paddock, you don't get that natural reaction to put a seatbelt on, and your life can change in a split second. I'd severed my spinal cord at the base of my neck, now leave me a quadriplegic, which basically means I've got limited use of my arms and hands. I've actually got no left hand at all, my right one is quite weak. No movement at all from here down. I think my message is, please, please think about it. Please, before you set off, put a seatbelt on. Give some thought to speeding, you know, because your life can change in a split second.